Previously on Primal Tendencies. The moisture from winter rains brought a colorful spring with lots of flowers and hope for a future harvest from fruit-bearing plants. I had frequently snacked on the green, unripe fruits of the sourberry bush to relieve dry throat symptoms resulting from dehydration. Now the sourberry fruits are fully ripe and hot summer weather is here. It is so convenient that the sourberry fruit ripens at the beginning of summer, just in time to quench the thirst on hot sunny days. For years, I have used sourberry and other sour fruits from the Rus genus to quench my thirst in hot, dry weather. The fact that the fruit ripens at the beginning of summer is truly amazing as well. Sourberry is another good example of nature's provision.